Explorers of the unknown, welcome back. Let's expand our horizons with today's question.
Yes, putting hot food in the fridge can potentially damage the refrigerator by raising its internal temperature, making it work harder and possibly affecting other stored food. It's advisable to let hot dishes cool down slightly before refrigerating to avoid these issues.
Your daily dose of discovery ends here, but the journey of learning never stops. Subscribe and join us again for more answers tomorrow.